Cupid, Cupid, you're a real mean guy. I like to cut your wings so you can't fly. I'm in love and it's a crying shame. And I know that you're the one to blame. Hey, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me. I can't do my homework and I can't think straight. I meet him every morning about a half past eight. Hey, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me. You mix me up for good right from the very start. Hey, go play Robin Hood with somebody else's heart. You got me jumping like a crazy clown, and I don't feature what you're putting down. I kiss his lips of wine, and I know that you like it fine. Hey, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me. Jumping like a crazy clown, and I don't feature what you're putting down. Since I kissed his loving lips of wine, I think it bothers me is that I like it fine. Hey, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me. Hey, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me.
Clap it up, clap it up, clap it up. Give me some. You know what? Not gonna lie, that was the first song to get me dancing tonight. Okay. Okay, who's the original artist of that song? Because I know that was like a Mandy Moore cover, but who's the original artist?
Connie Francis. Or
sounds very familiar. Jenna?
So I like that song. I'm a big Mandy Moore fan, so I knew that song when you played it, because it was in the Princess Diaries movie, so I remembered it from that. Although, since you did have the 50s era, I would have maybe rather hear you sing more authentic 50s song, not necessarily a cover, because that was more, I guess, was it the 90s, 1999, when she sang it? So I preferred maybe more of a 50s song, but you did well with it, and it was catchy, and you were really getting into it, so I liked it.
Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm. I'm a sucker for catchy songs. I thought you did really well. Like Joe said, he got you moving this time, and I was really excited to see that. You got really into it towards the end, so I mean, start from the beginning and you're gonna be golden.